Slezském Ostrově v Českých Budějovicích se nevíme od daleko Fortuna Ligy.
Tuko, jdeš mi zkoušet plát, jo?
Jo, dobrý.
Vypadá to výborně. To trošku vyšší teda, ale to nám nevadí.
We're ready, as you can see, you know. Most important is to stay focused. And we're going to try and push harder because this is what we do. So we are all ready. We're just waiting for the game time.
Yeah.
Je to všechno hráči, na kterých jsme se připravovali, plus akorát je tam místo Suchana, není tam Suchan, je tam Adediram, jo, to jak byla to videu, levák, jeho nenechat hrát, a jestli to neženete na Havla nebo na ní, tak už není tak podstatný. Holi s Adediranem a zbytek si kluci si to rozeberou. Jo, dobrý do všichni.
Nebojte se mluvit na tom hřišti, jo? Samozřejmě, vole, nestratím, vole, podržím balon, nevyhazuju to. Pape, oči, žijeme, jo?
Máma, děkuji.
Yeah!
orat.
Nádhera, Uli!
Miku, ty teď!
Navej to s Mikem, pojď Miku, s Mikem, pojď do strany Miku, no.
Ale když on to měl na vrátku, víš, co jsem
myslel? Ale... Musíme víc zatlačit na ty stopery, už je ty útočníci. Čermák, nechali jsme se zaseknout na levou, myslím, Husky. Jo, nechali jsme ho vystřelit, jo. Tady, jo, to hřiště je pomalý, oni v tom udělají chybu. Hoši, poslouchej, my jsme měli vést jsme 4 hůl zase, jo, ten polečas. Jsme lepší, musíme přidat kvalitu. Dobrý, Hoši, jo?
Jdeme, Hoši,
musíte
to
rozprovat. Sám! Pojď, běží
dál! Přijdem záda, vlku! Vlku záda! Máme! Ale máme!
Pojď, či si pro balon!
Hendo!
Venca!
Hey!
Amazing. We came in, had some chances, and then we had one goal more to secure the win. It's feel amazing there. Man, I was so lucky to get the goal, the first header and the shooting. The goalkeeper saved it. It was unlucky, so next time I'll get it. I love them.
Tak užil jsem si to, trošku mě mrzí, že jsme nevedli první poločas 3-4-0, samozřejmě zdramatizovali jsme to, bylo to 1-1, ale je to víc, je to vážně, jsme to zvládli, protože to byl velmi důležitý utkání, dvakrát jsme za sebou nevyhráli, takže o to víc, je to cenně, jsme zvládli jako tým.
Thank you, it was really important, 3 points as you said, and happy for my first goal, an important victory for us, so we keep going, you know, we're pushing from here, so it's really good for us to take this step and have a good start away. So we just keep doing this and keep working and we're focused for next weekend. It was a corner and like the whole week the coaches said like be ready, second ball, we want you to shoot, finish, don't let them counter. You know, so the ball came to me, I took a touch and I just thought okay, I just need to shoot, you know, and hit it as good as possible. And I had a good hit and it hit the defender and so it had a little deflection, but it was a nice goal and I was really happy, celebrated with the fans, so it was fantastic. Yeah, I had two more, so I could have a quick hat-trick there, but I'm not a striker, so that's probably why they didn't go in. So, but I'm happy with one goal and of course I should have maybe some more, but I tried to help the team, so I'm happy we had the win and that's the most important thing. Moima is really good, you know, he had a really good start both games, he scored and today he came in, had one assist and and one goal. So he defined the game for us in the end when we needed it. So it was fantastic. So he also has to keep going, and we also need to get to know him a little bit more, and he to know us a little bit more. So after some games, I think it will be even better. The fans were really good. I think like. Ours, I think every game they're top, so they're always there and support us whatever the result is and whatever we're doing in the league, you know, so that's really important for us. So we know this is a new season, so we try of course to achieve our goals, so it's important to have them with us, and we try to make them happy and get as many 3 points as possible and win the league in the end for them.